So we're here, Canelo Smith fight week. Today is, I lost my track of days. Today is Wednesday, so the fight's in 3 days. December 19, San Antonio. Colin Smith, you saw the face-off yesterday. He's like 6'3", 6'4". Canelo's 5'9", 5'8". It's definitely the height distance. Canelo's team, they're very confident. And I spoke to Joe Gallagher, the coach of Colin Smith, and he's very confident. I said, if you guys win, he goes, no, it's not if. We are winning. We're going home. We're going to pull off the upset. So definitely interesting stuff. But Colin Smith, obviously matchroom, in the bubble, distances, cover your cough, mouth. Just the new reality we live in. Don't touch your eyes, nose, and mouth. So there you have it. Stay tuned. We'll have you full coverage right here from San Antonio, Texas. For usenewsreporting.com, I'm Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Beautiful day here in San Antonio. I was in Dallas last week and it was freezing. And the Alamo Dome, San Antonio. I like San Antonio. I can see myself living here one day. Very chill place. Here in San Antonio, early in the morning, the birds are still sleeping, but we're already working. We're going to interview some of the on-the-card fighters today, so stay tuned for all the coverage. They have here their photo shoot in there. Colin Smith, Canelo Alvarez, San Antonio, Texas. Pound for pound king. The face of boxing, Saul Canelo Alvarez fighting Colin Smith. Hold on, I'm just doing it. Hotel, check this out. San Antonio, they're already. Canelo Smith, posters decked out. How can you not get excited when you see all this in a pandemic? Who you guys got? Canelo or Smith?